What's happening? Travis Stetzel here, travisstetzel.com. Just coming at you here, doing a quick little demo video here on one of my major weaknesses, and that is pistol squats, all right? I have never been good at these, and due mostly to my mobility, and like my low back, my hips, and I've been just working my ass off to try to improve my mobility and just flexibility overall to get better at these damn pistol squats. But you know, slowly and surely, they're improving, but still, they need a lot of work. But the purpose of this video is to just kind of take you through the steps that I take that have built me up to doing free standing pistol squats and then weighted pistol squats with like kettlebells and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna take you through the progressions. Basically, it's gonna start off real basic. You're gonna start up on a bench and I just do some step downs, okay? Just work that range of motion a little bit. If you're really lacking flexibility, this will be a good one. And obviously with all these progressions, you're gonna be working your strength too, because that's what a lot of people lack, is just their single leg strength. If it's not flexibility and mobility, it's definitely strength. So from there, you're just going through progressions. So you start up on a bench, start down on the ground, with a bench behind you, so you have something, you know, to kind of target as you're squatting down. And then we'll use you know, a suspension trainer as support to help go through that full range of motion and build up that strength a little bit more and help increase that flexibility. And then what I've done is I use a band against the wall. I've been doing that for a while. It's like a freestanding pistol squat, but you got the band resistance kind of holding you up a little bit, so it allows you to go through the full range of motion and also work that strength, but it also assists you a little bit too. So, and then I'll go through the final two progressions, which is a low box pistol squat, which gives you a little bit more mobility to work with if you're still working on flexibility. But by that progression, you should have built up enough strength to you know, do these freestanding pistol squats. And then finally, you do a counterbalance pistol squat, which does require basic strength with that, but those counterbalance pistol squats are gonna help people, especially with mobility issues, you know, counterbalance you out so you can go through the full range of motion without falling over like I do a lot of times. So check it out, leave your comments, questions. I'm gonna keep working on these things. Like I said, pistol squats are one of my biggest weaknesses, so you just gotta keep working, going ham, living aggressive, getting strong. Travis Stetzel, I'm out.